Christ was yet a child. He had a garden small and wild, wherein he cherished roses fair, and wove them into garlands there. Now once a summer time drew nigh, there came a troop of children by, and seeing roses on the tree, with shouts they plucked them the naked thorns away. Then of the thorns they made a crown, and with rough fingers pressed it down, till on his forehead fell. Draw!